That's the 5 and the 1. Getting away best. 2 in good striking position. 3, 7, 6, and 8. Around the turn, Bruiser Brutus has the lead by 2.5. WWK's Dirty Rice is second. Roland Smoke and LK's Piranha Joe. Then you have TDS Dalton. Around the final turn, Bruiser Brutus has the lead by 2. WWK's Dirty Rice in pursuit. Here comes LK's Piranha Joe. Deep stretch. LK's Piranha Joe up in the wire. Bruiser Brutus second. It was 3-5 and 1.